All right, over lunch, we discussed swords, discussed Dao, Jian, and I said, I really need a sword that can be taken into battle, can be used in a dojo, can cut anything that needs to be cut. I was told, we've got to go across the city. We've got to take a look at this one particular sword in the showroom. So an hour later, here we are. Can you explain to me what is so good about this particular sword?
Okay. 它这把剑的是一个非常出名的一把名剑，它原版一个雷具剑，现在它的最初原版现在应该是储存在那个大英博物馆。我这把剑的它的优点就是说，它其实这把剑它的优点就是说它的剑面是弧形的，是圆形的。 因为大家都知道，我们的剑，刀剑基本上都是用直角的做法。我们这把是为什么圆形的这个剑条？最初古代汉代胜汉剑，它其实最早出现在战场上，在战场上它是一种实战型的一种武器，所以它为什么要做圆形？做圆形的话，它更在战斗的时候会更强。 更强悍，不会容易折断，或者是被击断。目前来说，这种圆形的做法，目前市场上面还没有人去做，因为这是我们查了很多古代的资料去研究出来这种圆的做法。要注意看一下，这是圆的，这两面是刃角部分是。 锋利是平的，所以这就造成在研磨的时候就技术难度就更加大，因为大家都知道磨手工磨的时候，基本上是以平的这种磨石去磨，但是圆的话，那我们对这个研磨的师傅的技术来说就会非常要求会非常高，这种做法的话也会非常独到。 这是我们这把剑讲解的这个剑条部分，当然其他我们像这个剑鞘，我们也是采用，就是说用那种香檀，就是说我们会比较在国内来说比较材料比较好的，而且仔细闻会有一点点清香的味道，这种香檀，然后砖具是采用传统的。 手柄这个采用的是我们的蜡绳，用纯手工绑上去的，它绑起来的要求也是非常高的，非常紧的，缠的非常紧，这样子整把剑的一个整体一个从实用从审美来说都是非常完美的，而且这把剑在我们店里的零售价是15,800人民币。
This sword is a traditional sword used in Han Dynasty. It's very famous at that time. The name is 叫什么剑？
雷锯
swords. The original one is collected in the British Museum. So we developed this swords. And this swords, why we recommend this swords? Because first, let's see the blade. It's round in the center and flat in the edge, so the edge part is flat and sharp. as you know, for swords, we polished by wet stone, but wet stone is flat. If you use, if you polish it into flat surface, it's easier. But if round, it's more, it's very difficult. Why we make this kind of blade? Because we look over many materials in and learn many things from the book, and found that if a blade like this, they are hard and can endure hard fightings. Everyone knows that the swords used in Han Dynasty just for use fighting in the war. So we develop these kinds of blades for collecting and cutting. This is the special parts for the blade. Next, let's look at the wood. This is the best wood used for swords in China. It's called tan wood. When we smell, it's a light, good flavor, and it's very flat, smooth. Let's look at the fittings. They are made by real brass, made by human hands. You can check it. The workmanship is very good. It's the same as those collected in the museum. Then we will look at the wrapping. It is a wax thread. We ask the workers to wrap it tightly. So when we try, it's also fast, cannot ruin. And when we hold, it's very firm, do not smooth. And the best part is also for the shoes. Let's try. As for swords, the other company makes size just use one kind of wood, but we use two. Inner part is soft wood and outer part is hard wood. Thus, the shoes can fit the blade very well. Since it is soft wood, it can protect the blade better, do not cause any scratches. Just for this, it's more difficult for us to make. So we recommend these swords as a very good arts and crafts for collecting, also for fighting. And the retail price in our shop is about 15,000 RMB. If anyone like this was for collection and for cutting test, is the best one.
So, as a master smith with years of experience and a very large company, you have no problem putting your personal signature on these swords and sending them out to people who actually intend to use them, cutting targets. You feel that this is a very good blade.
就是说我们做到的什么呢，把我们就是名字刻在这个剑上，然后卖给那些喜欢这种刀具的人。这个可以的，我们也是名字也不是说随便打的，就是说确实是我们制作的，我们可以打。如果说是一些普通的一些徒弟做的，那我们的名字是不会出现在上面的，因为我们名字刻在上面就要对这个
这把刀剑的质量负责，因为这是关系到。
We can put the signature on the blade, but not for all swords. We only put our signature on the blade for quality swords made by the smiths. If the swords made by workers or students, we do not put the signature on the blade. Our principle is that if we put our signature on the blade, we must be responsible for the quality.
Very good. Well, thank you for showing me this blade. Thank you for your time again and the personal tour of your factory and showroom, including this upstairs part where the premium swords are located. Thanks again, gentlemen.